Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how to edit jukebox of Cricket 07. So let's start. First, go to your song you want to choose. Like I am taking your Hindi song from Jab Harry Met Sejal, Hawaii. Now from the description, download the DT Importer app. So I have downloaded it. So this is the DT Importer app. You have to double click on WIMP edit. Convert file. You will see convert file from browse and go to your song's destination. Like I have choose Harry Met Sejal. So this is song Hawaii, Hawaiian. Now browse your output folder, save it to desktop because it is easier to find. Now click on import. First you will see here written reading. After it, it will be seen as writing. As you can see, here is written writing. After it completes, cut the DT Importer app. Now what you have to do, that download big GUI from the description and open, go to your Cricket 07 root directory and here you can see written data, here all files. And you can see data.gob. open it. It may take some time. As you can see here, a lot of file, 3505 files have opened. From this file you have to choose A31 CCBA. So for our easier, press A continuously. And as A3 come, you can find easily A31 CCBA. So export it to desktop. Press OK. Now cut the big GUI file. Minimize this. As you can see written in Hawaii, give it to a short name like wind or something else you want. Open this A31 CCBA files. As you can see here, a lot of have changed. This Diwangi has changed. I have done it earlier also. So this you have to not edit this, you have to edit this. Like it is written track file name, we have written it wind. Artist, who is the real artist? Here is Arijit Singh, capital. And the title of the song, it is Hawaii. Album, it is the movie name Jab Harry Met Sejal. So as you can see, here you have to write your own country or your favorite team's country. Like I am written here India. Now save this file and cut. Now what you have to do is copy this file and paste it to your cricket07 root directory. Like I am doing here it in IPL4. Sorry, I am doing here in cricket07. Paste it. Now what you have to do, open audio and open music.big with big GUI. Now click on import button, go to desktop, go to down and choose wind.asf, open and now click on rebuild. It may take some time, so this is done. Now you can easily play this song in your cricket07. That's all. Thank you. Please like the video and subscribe our channel.